in the last three decades. First as a multi-awarded broadcast journalist, and now an esteemed legislator. Loren Legarda has tirelessly devoted her life to serving the Filipino people. Her vision has always been focused on the pursuit of truth, justice, and the common good. On initiating changes that would ensure the welfare of her countrymen today and in the generations to come. Senator Legarda has been instrumental in crafting and passing laws that cherish and uphold the values she holds most dearly. Laws that protect our ecology by promoting the sustainable and equitable use of our natural resources. Laws that look after the needs of our elderly and protects the rights of our women and children. Laws that uphold the dignity of human life and enable individuals and communities to prosper. Laws that respect the diverse traditions of the Filipino people and promote Philippine pride. These, among many others, comprise her legacy as a member of the Philippine Senate, where she had been the only woman to top the senatorial elections twice and the first female majority floor leader. Integrity, compassion, and a commitment to service are values she learned from her family. Her interest in journalism was inspired by the example of her maternal grandfather, Jose P. Bautista, former editor-in-chief of the pre-Marcelo Manila Times and one of the pillars of Philippine journalism, and in the loving home of her parents, Antonio and Bessie Legarda. She and her brothers were nurtured to be God-fearing, disciplined, and responsible. Loren graduated with honors from the University of the Philippines with a degree in mass communications and received her master's degree in national security administration at the National Defense College of the Philippines. She is currently a reserve officer in the Armed Forces of the Philippines with the rank of Lieutenant Colonel.
And that's the world tonight.
Loren began her public career in the highly competitive world of network news, where for over two decades, she emerged as the most credible, influential, and multi-awarded broadcast journalist of her generation. Through her investigative programs, Loren exposed burning issues that plagued Philippine society, like child labor, the abuse of women and minors, the rapid degradation of the environment, and the struggle for peace in Mindanao. More than being an excellent journalist, Loren was a humanitarian who sought ways to go beyond mere reportage. She rescued children from the streets and from hard labor and helped them go back to school. She relentlessly pursued illegal loggers, poachers, and polluters by exposing their operations while partnering with agencies mandated to apprehend them. For supporting the cause of the Filipino Muslims, she was given the title Bayay Labi, or Honorary Princess, by the Marawi Sultanate League. She has won practically every major media industry award. Until in 1998, submitting to the clamor and mandate of the people, she entered the realm of public service. As a staunch crusader for the environment, Loren was named one of the global leaders for tomorrow at the Millennium's World Economic Forum. In 2001, the United Nations Environmental Program named her in the Global 500 Roll of Honor. And in 2004, she was awarded by the Priya Darshini Academy in Mumbai, India, also for her work in protecting Mother Nature. Her initiatives to address the issue of climate change and promote disaster risk reduction led her to her present appointment as United Nations Regional Champion for Disaster Risk Reduction and Climate Change Adaptation in the Asia Pacific. She has led advocacy missions to further her climate change adaptation and disaster risk reduction campaign, and has met with world leaders, heads of state, the icons of democracy in their common pursuit of upholding freedom and respect for human rights. Outside the halls of the Senate, Sankarta continues her personal crusade for peace and social justice, for nurturing the environment, for improving literacy in the country's poorest provinces, for providing medical assistance to breast cancer victims, and fostering economic opportunities for women. Lauren Legarda continues to work quietly yet unrelentingly towards creating the world she has always dreamed of. A world of political integrity, of security, justice and peace, and of a sustainable environment. She continues to strive towards her vision of a better Philippines, one that is kinder to women and children, gentler to the elderly and the infirm, more compassionate towards the marginalized, and more accountable in the use of its natural resources. Senator Lauren Legarda, for God and country, heeding the challenge of our time for a new kind of politics, governance, and leadership.